first time here?
No, I stayed here in 1978.
Oh, wow. Welcome back.
When I was 6 months old, my parents flew to Moscow, where they underwent KGB training to become spies. My father started working for the United Nations in New York. He invited me to come and visit him for a month during my summer holidays.
After all that sensuous deprivation of the Soviet Union, it just seemed like, oh my God, this is paradise.
Long time plan of mine, and just 78, there was an opportunity.
I say to my father, you know, I'm being followed, and he says, no, no.
A couple of days passed, and he said, you haven't seen Washington, let's go to Washington, and then you go back home.
My father said that he and his wife were defecting right there and then. I could either stay with them, or I should go to the Soviet embassy, renounce my father,
This is back in the 70s. This is back in the days of the Cold War. Had they been found out, they would have been at least imprisoned, if not executed.
My father announced that we would have to change our names and biographies.
Given other things about what has happened to defectors in the past, it seemed a live possibility that he'd just been murdered.
That's too realistic.